I went to the University of Florida in Gainesville, Florida. I was born and raised in Florida, and I'd always wanted to be an engineer since I was a child. I went there to be an aerospace engineer. That was my major. I ended up graduating with a degree in aerospace and mechanical engineering. And since I was in middle school, I'd known that I wanted to do engineering. So it was an easy decision for me to pick one of those two degrees.